I called the guy from Bank of America to make sure that I had some half dollars for next week. And he said that he had some in today. So, sweet deal. So I will sift through these. Some today, and probably some this weekend, and let you know what I find. The last one in box number one. And no silver at all. And I am in box number two. And this is what I found right here. It is a 1967. So that's a good find. And I have two more coins, 1967. So that's three 67s in box number two. And I have I'm about halfway into it. And box number two is now complete. And let me show you what I got from it. I have 66s, 67s, 68, and of course 69s. You notice I am using a different knife. I seem to have misplaced my other knife, but this one works out really good. It's just a little getting used to. I am on box number three, and look what I found on the end of this one. A piece of silver, looks like a 1967. So let's open this one up and take a look at it. This box, number three, it is on fire. I have pulled out so much of it. I am really happy with. Looks like it's the only one in this one, but it is a 1967. Stay tuned, and I will show you the rest at the end of the video, maybe. And this is my take from box number three. I have a coin with a queen on it, then some kind of little peso. And then over here, I have three 1964s, 65, 66s, I think, 67, 68s, and then 69s. So out of box three, I pulled out about 19 pieces of silver, which I think is absolutely beautiful. But I will get back to you. And the last roll in box number four. And it looks like that's probably a silver right there. So let's crack this one open and take a look and see what we have. Oh my goodness. It is a 1967, so I was correct. Let's see if we have anything else left in this one. Oh, there is another one. At least one. A 1968.
50 pieces total. 47
40% and 390%. Queen coin and some kind of little peso deal. Subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you.